So the best way for me to describe the Mobilus platform and technology is to show you. So we have the Mobi One here, which is our two-way bone conduction technology. This integrates into off-the-shelf standard safety helmets. So if I clip this in, and then I'll put this on my head. So as you'll see, it integrates nicely into the harness of the helmet. And you can see this module sits behind my ear right here on what's called the mastoid bone. This enables me to receive and transmit my voice or someone else's voice through vibration on the skull. Frontline workers. They may be in a refinery somewhere or in a manufacturing assembly line where it's extremely noisy. They've got safety helmets on, eye protection, hearing protection. Our device allows them to speak sort of at a normal level in extremely noisy environments, and their voice is captured above all of that background noise and transmitted.
Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3.
Test 1, 2, 3, test 1, 2, 3.
The noise level is read at 92 dB.
Bone conduction in general, it's not something that we've invented. It's used in bone-anchored hearing aid technology. What we're doing that's quite different is we're using that phenomenon in both directions so that we have simultaneously both a speaker and a microphone through bone conduction. So I can receive microvibrations on the surface of my head, and those go to my inner ear. I can have my ears closed, I can have ear defenders or earmuffs and earplugs on in a very noisy environment, and I'll still hear crystal clear speech because the vibration is bypassing my ear and going directly to the inner ear. And I can also speak and have my speech captured by that bone conduction technology and function as a microphone. Because I'm capturing it through body vibration instead of air vibration, I've decoupled my voice from the noise that might also be in the air in my environment. The way that we view the journey of Mobilus is we're in phase one of sort of three phases. Today we're on safety helmets. Tomorrow we may be in cycling helmets, climbing helmets, scuba diving masks. And then phase three is kind of the ubiquitous platform. Something beautiful fits behind your ear is sort of how I see the progression of Mobilus.